Mount Arthur and the twins in the distance, with not a ripple on the water, children fishing for herrings and a seagull sunning itself on a post. How nice is that? They'd have been given a permit for this, would you believe it? We had a drive over to Motueka and in the harbour saw the replica of Slocum spray. Unfortunately the day was spoilt by the pollution that seems to be ever present in this part of the country. New Zealand clean and green?